Previously on That Quirky Miss.
Sarojini Nagar is a huge flea market and यहाँ enter करते ही इतने सारे options मिलते हैं कि थोड़ा confusion होना तो common है. लेकिन इतनी देर तक चलते रहना और ये ना पता होना कि best shops कौन सी हैं, it can result in making you so tired and आपके सबसे सुंदर options तो miss ही हो जाएंगे. So आज के इस video में मैं आ गई हूँ Sarojini Nagar and I am going to tell you my favorite shop जहाँ से मैं करती हूँ best clothes and accessories की shopping. So let's get started.
The first thing that I got is this baby pink embellished top. It has this very nice summerish party vibe going on and I really love styling such tops with a bralette. Also, I'm so in love with the work here and this pretty button back. This was just for rupees 100. Now, since I'm not a huge fan of sleeveless clothing, I got this black crochet kind of shirt to layer it up. I love it because even after layering it, this won't feel too much for summer and it's pretty airy. The pattern is quite beautiful as well and it can be paired up with just about anything. And this was for rupees 200. Then the next thing that I got is this vertical striped formal pant and oh my god, the fit of this is amazing. Like it feels as if it's made for me. I really love the pockets and the color of it is not completely black or completely gray, so it's super cool. And I think that everyone should have a decent pair of pants like this in their wardrobe. And mind you, this beauty is just for rupees 250. The next two items are for a kind of party look that I'm planning. So I got this black jumpsuit and a green sequined shrug. I really like the laid back palazzo feel to the jumpsuit and it really fits me well. And to top it off, this sequined shrug, you guys, it's such a nice quality. Not a single damage and everything feels super blingy but super rich at the same time. So this jumpsuit I got for rupees 150 and this blingy shrug is also for rupees 150 because I got it from the same shop. The final item I got is this cute bohemian chain neck piece in silver and I think for rupees 70 it's a super good deal and really nice as well because it will make any look extremely gypsy and fun. So that is it for today's try on haul guys. I really bargained a lot from the shops that I showed in the previous video and that's why literally everything is under rupees 250. So if you enjoyed it, please like this video and comment to tell me your favorite product from this haul. Subscribe and do hit the bell button for regular updates and I'll see you next time. Bye!